living in harmony. This is important to her. She's trying to fix centuries of bigotry and social biases.
We're going to create a new uni. A uni where everyone is welcome anywhere.
The way we treat monsters around here is